Turning to other news now, where there's technology, there is a way, it seems. Korean white cows are on the verge of extinction. Just 13 of the species remain, but scientists and their method of cloning may be coming to the rescue. Kim Hyun-bin reports.
This white Korean Hanwoo, a cow native to the peninsula, came to life by cloning somatic cells and seems to be in good shape, following his surrogate mother around. Scientists cloned cells from a deceased white Hanwoo last year and used those cells to create new life. This one was born in early March, weighing in at 34 kilograms, which is larger than normal. Now the little rascal is nearly 50 kilograms.
His health is satisfactory. The cloned cattle tends to weigh more than an average cattle due to cloning of the nucleus.
The white Hanwoo is one of the 6 cows native to the peninsula, and scientists are trying to keep it that way. Including the cloned one, there are now a total of 13 white Hanwoo in existence, 7 females and 6 males.
If the clone cow recovers fully, we plan to register it as Korea's natural monument this year, and as well as register it for the UN Food and Agriculture Organization.
This is the 3rd time a cow has been cloned in Korea since 1999 using somatic cells, but it probably won't be the last. The Rural Development Administration plans to use the somatic cell cloning method to increase the numbers of other endangered Korean cattle breeds as well. Kim Hyun-bin, Arirang News.